So how can I get my Q2ID subscription to also run in InDesign CC 2014 release? It's quite simple. I'm going to quit InDesign. I'm going to go back to the original email, which I would have received from Avangate or from a reseller, with the activation code, and most importantly, the unique download URL. It's private and it's yours, but on the other end of that is always the latest versions of the plugins. So you see here, and down below is the license ID and the unique URL. If I click that URL, which I'll keep out of view, I'll get taken to a page which shows me when the license was created and a bunch of download links. Under the Q2ID subscription bundle, you can choose whichever version you need. So if you're an existing user of Q2ID, to switch over to Q2ID for CC 2014, you just download that version here. Agree, download. Once the download's done, that will start up the installer, which we allow to open. And we're going to click install. We hit install. Q2ID installation is complete. Now, the way to fully complete the installation is to restart InDesign. InDesign CC 2014. Funky icon, splash screen, almost looks like the ionosphere, you know, protecting the Earth there. Anyway, you'll see it automatically activates. Just by having an active internet connection, the product activates in split seconds, and then we have under Markzware menu item, the Q2ID product, where we can then convert QuarkXPress documents right on over to InDesign CC 2014. Select Open, and it'll open QuarkXPress 10 and lower files right up into Adobe InDesign. The conversion is quick, simple, extremely accurate. Why recreate files when Markzware's Q2ID can get them over there for you in a matter of seconds? The new Adobe Type Kit, watch out for this, because if you use the Type Kit, if you sign up for it, which you have to do, you'll then be passing on the, let's call it, requirement for the next party to also sign up to the Adobe Type Kit. So you might want to think twice before using that. But you see, the conversion is very complete. Markzware's Q2ID will now work in Adobe InDesign CC 2014. Same great product, now working right within the latest version of Adobe InDesign. If you need more information on Markzware or Markzware's other products like our PDF to InDesign or our file conversion services, check out under support for the services and under products for all the other products that Markzware offers, including FlightCheck. FlightCheck will allow you to pre-flight and package all your Adobe InDesign and Illustrator, Photoshop, PDF type files, and also package them. But most importantly, you'll see it supports a wide variety of formats. It'll package multiple documents in one go, and it will do things that InDesign's pre-flight and packaging simply cannot do. Check it out and try the free demo today over on Markzware.com. And this has been David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a great day.